Today, we're going to take a look at the new 28MQ780 LG dual-up monitor. Let's begin with the unboxing video. Here is the box package. Start by unboxing the box. Then, take the components out one by one. Here are all the components you'll find in the box. Let's move on to installation. Let's start by taking a look at how to install the stand in case of clamp. Install the stand at the edge of the desk. Fix the stand according to the shape of the desk. Secure the stand by turning the handle all the way. This is an example of a correct installation. Next, let's take a look at how to install the stand in case of grommet. Take out the screw located at the bottom. Gently hold the clamp located at the bottom as you detach the rubber pad and handle. Insert the stand body into the desk hole and position well. Assemble the rubber pad and handle. Do not use an electric screwdriver. Connect the monitor to the stand. Route the cables from the bottom and through the hole in the middle of the stand body. Connect the cable to the monitor. Wind the cable line behind the stand and fix it using the black clip. After arranging the cables, put the stand cover on the back of the stand. Place the cover on top of the stand. And installation is now complete. Dual-up monitor features a vertically large screen, providing you with more comfortable working environment. Dual-up monitor offers nano IPS with DCI-P3 98%. The monitor is also USB Type-C monitor, allowing you to easily connect with other devices. You can connect your other devices to the monitor to work on them simultaneously on a single screen using an HDMI cable. That goes the same for your favorite games. In addition, the dual-up monitor has a built-in KVM with dual controller, allowing you to control two different screens on a single monitor using a single mouse. You can also reduce the strain on your eyes while working as the screen's brightness adjusts accordingly to the surrounding. The live color low blue light allows you to look at the monitor more comfortably as the quality of the color is consistent. Adjust the monitor to your desired position by adjusting the depth and height, tilting up and down. Swiveling left and right, and adjusting the angle of the screen. This is the dual-up monitor with Ergo features. The monitor comes with an Ergo stand, designed to help you save workspace. This monitor helps you improve on your efficiency regardless of the task you're handling. Use the monitor to check on the latest stock news while purchasing stocks. You can also do 3D CAD work using the vertically long screen. You can surf through the web while working on your designs, check live comments while streaming, and play your games using this monitor. Thank you for watching the unboxing and how-to video of the 28MQ780.